flies to cow pies, crawling over every drop we ever used.
We didn't have a lot of time.
A lot of time? Wrong. We don't have a little time. Look, I don't mean to be Mr. Naysay, but you really think you got a chance in hell of getting to that thing before they find it?
I don't know, but that won't stop her from trying.
Come on, Ghost. It's crazy.
Sparks, how long have you been operating on this ship?
3 years.
Then you ought to know by now. When she makes up her mind, you have one choice. You go with her, or you get the hell out of her way.
Out of the post office.
Is the drop still clean?
Niobe, this won't be easy.
Thaddeus was my friend. I knew him. He never used a drop before. He didn't trust him. Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more. So, are you red or blue on this?
You know me, Niobe. It's not a choice. It's a way of life.
Because I know how valued my opinion is on this ship, I won't bother to tell you. But I think it's insane for you not to wait for a support team. And for the record, when I cart your bodies back to Zion, do you prefer cremation or the gardens?
Sparks, your faith in us remains a source of personal inspiration.
Well, I am what I am, and I do what I can.
Then can you shut up and hit the button?
Your wish, Captain. My captain is my keystroke colon double backslash execute command.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Check your guns.
You never know.
It's a program. They get loaded every time the exact same way.
Hume teaches us that no matter how many times you drop a stone and it falls to the floor, you never know what'll happen the next time you drop it. It might fall to the floor, but then again it might float to the ceiling. Past experience can never prove the future.
So?
So you never know.
Here we go. We're in.
You got 10 minutes until the post office closes. There's a ton of heat in the area, but the package is still untouched. The box number is 731222.
Got it.
And hey, can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it? Can I have his boots?
Her out.
I'll get the package.
Keep in touch.
I found a heavy mail elevator in the back corner of the main sorting area. It might still be operating.
Thanks.
The new cover sheets?
Oh, you got the memo.
Hey, so did they fix the printer?
I hear there's a problem with the toner.
What do you think about that new guy?
He's okay.
You gonna be working the late shift tomorrow? Seen her before.
Oh no.
Don't go up. I think they're expecting you.
Cops are everywhere on that second floor. I'm calling your partner for backup.
I thought security had the elevator covered.
I
shit.
Tear gas.
Hard to breathe.
It's really toxic. You gotta stay up high, away from that stuff.
The cops are sealing the doors outside. Ghost is getting slowed down, so you're on your own for now.
Sparks, the P.O. box area is locked up tight. I don't see any way in.
Yeah, I noticed that.
And you didn't say anything.
There's a red conveyor belt that runs above the main sorting area. It's down the hall and to the left of where you are now.
Okay.
Find a spot where you can get onto the belt and ride it until it takes you over the P.O. box room.
And no one's supposed to see me when I'm up there.
Just act invisible.
Got it. Bang!
Sir, she's got the package. Move in. Deadly force.
Thank you.
What the hell happened here?
Ghost created a distraction for you.
A distraction? Is there a part of the building he didn't set on fire?
That is just what I'm checking out.
The front entrance is a no-go. Have I got an exit?
Hold on, I'm looking at your options. Okay. You're not gonna like it.
Hit me.
Find the manager's office. It's near where you jumped out of the conveyor belt.
On the second floor?
That's the you're not gonna like it part. Just call me when you get there.
Okay, listen, I've got it. Just working on the timing. You gotta put your back to the city map. It's across the room from the big window. Good. Hang on. I'll be with you in just a sec. Here we go. Now, when I say go, I want you to run for that big window in front of you and jump through it. Trust me, this is gonna be fine, I think.
Ready?
Go!
Get out of it. fire escape, on your left.
Hurry. There's a maintenance phone on the roof.
The phone is behind the roof access door.
Thanks, Sparks. I couldn't have been on the ground floor.
Go! Find the door. I got your back.
Okay.
Man, reality can be a bitch.
Tell me about it.
You want a shot? Dr. Feelgood can fix you up.
Right now, all I want to know is what's on that disc.
Sir, we just received an emergency broadcast from the Logos.
She did it.
Yes, sir. The last transmission of the Osiris.
This is Thaddeus, captain of the Osiris. It is 1803 on 1214, and I fear this will be our last transmission. Less than 2 hours ago, we were pinned between two search units near BZ-218. We tried to outrun them on the surface when our sensors went completely berserk. We didn't believe what our equipment was telling us until we ran smack into the middle of it. An army. Their army. It's massive.
Hundreds
of times the size of anything we fought. We are under heavy pursuit and have sustained critical damage. We are going to attempt an emergency broadcast drop in the Matrix. After that, all we can do is hope that somehow this disc reaches Zion, and if it does, it is not too late.
Drop down in Zion broadcast. I want this data transmitted immediately. Emergency encryption.
Lieutenant.
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Is the logo still in contact?
Yes, sir.
Get me Captain Niobe.
Live feed from Zion. Jesus, it's Deadbolt himself.
Give me that.
Captain, you and your crew to be commended. What you have done may prove to be the turning point in this war.
Do you have a plan, Commander?
Right now, I want every ship to return to Zion. Full protocol as fast as humanly possible. I leave the recall in your hands, Captain.
Yes, sir, Commander.
Captain. Niobe, please be careful.
As careful as I can be.
Has that ever happened? Won't be easy making that many outcalls.
That's why we're gonna use the airport. All those different payphones will make a trace impossible. We can split up and stay mobile.
What could go wrong?
Right. Calling to confirm that your order of red orchids will be delivered tomorrow by midnight.
This is the Great Beyond Travel Agency. We will get back to you as soon as humanly possible.
I am calling to confirm that your order of red orchids will be delivered tomorrow by midnight.
Operator.
Jax.
Niobe, is that you?
I'm not sure I can talk right now, Jax.
Niobe, listen to me. They got Axel. Soren led everybody in after him. It's bad, Niobe, real bad.
Where?
The airport.
What? We're at the airport.
Please, you gotta help us. Agents of Cornet Sword, they're moving Axel to the tarmac. If they get him in the air, I'll have to pull the plug.
What the hell happened down here? Thought you said be discreet.
It wasn't me.
It's Soren. Agents pinched one of his crew. Now they've come in to try to rescue him.
Here?
Yeah. Lucky for him, not so lucky for us.
It's Axel.
Shit. What do you want to do?
See if you can help Soren. I'll go after Axel.
Well, good luck.
I'm certainly due for some.
Outside. I'm also monitoring an agent, so keep your head down.
I just caught a transmission. Get over to the hangar by the remote terminal.
That's where they're taking Axel. They're gonna fly his ass out of here if you don't get to that hangar now.
How do I get to the hangar from here?
Easy. Get on belt number 10.
Will do.
turn.
Please, don't shoot me.
Gotta go.
I'm in the control tower. Are you okay?
I'm not dead. Axel might not be so lucky. I need your help. There's a Gulfstream, taxiway F-12. Axel is on board.
I see it.
Can you stop it?
I might be able to shoot out the tires. Range is extreme.
Thanks. I'm heading there now. Sparks, I need to get in front of that plane.
If Ghost can slow it down, Tunnel 5R should put you on an intercept course.
I'll climb up to you!
Yes, it's me. You're gonna be all right. Let's get out of here. Damn. You can't walk.
Maybe. Stand.
You've got to focus. We don't have much time. Trust me. You'll feel much better when you wake up.
You won't be needing that.
Close. Holy shit. I guess you were due for some luck.
Did you get Soren out?
Yeah. And call the rest of the fleet.
Good. Let's get the hell out of here.
Axel, that's your dust off.
You know, there's a lot of guys who wouldn't have done what you did. I thank you for it.
You would have.
It was that or kill you.
I'm just glad fate brought you to the airport.
I'm not sure you'll agree with that tomorrow. Just tell Soren midnight. He'll know the place.
Fast, I will say that.
Seventy-two hours.
What did you just say?
That's exactly how long Zion lasted last time.
What do you mean, and who are you?
Me? Nobody. Just a spectator enjoying the ride. 72 hours.
Nebuchadnezzar.
Figures. Anything for an entrance.
Captains.
Captain Niobe, my crew and I appreciate what you did for us back there.
How is he?
He's alive. Happy to be alive.
Let's get going, because you know Morpheus is not going to show until after we get started.
I agree. I don't like us all being in the same place for too long. Why don't you tell us what this is all about, Niobe?
The machines are digging.
Get to your exits.
I'm coming.
Posted guard watching all the maintenance phones down here.
Phillips! Right here, sir!
Take four of your squad and stake out this phone. If anyone approaches, shoot to kill.
Yes, sir!
Why the hell do they have us guarding a phone?
Assume you're sending me back in.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Captain, but I need to put you
back in. It is a mess in there. Ghost is in the heat of it.
He's holding back some troops to buy time for the others. We got a lot of injured.
Put me somewhere where I can do some good.
Jacob from the Gnosis is injured and unconscious. Corrupt is protecting him right now, but they're pinned down in the
hydro pump room at the end of the concourse. I told them to open the vent.
I'll watch over you, Captain.
Thank you.
Sector 2, clear.
Corrupt.
Thank you.
I'm still alive. Who else can I keep that way?
Malachi and Bane from the Caduceus. Follow the spiral staircase down.
Thank you. Move away from the van.
Thank you.
Let's go.
You are not meant to die here. You must hurry.
Where'd they go?
Where are we?
The Matrix is structured like a building. It rests atop a foundation that is built upon a substructure. We're standing in a programmer's maintenance passage. It is how I escaped.
Escaped?
I have been held captive in a chateau in the mountains by an exile named the Merovingian. He imprisoned me for my keys.
You will find I lack the virtues of both tolerance and patience.
Au travail.
But even he cannot keep me from playing my part in what will come. My purpose, I have seen, is entwined with your own.
What purpose?
It's a very special key, meant only for the one. Will you bring it to him?
What does it unlock?
The future.
Anyone moves, and their brains are Jackson Pollock.
Drop it!
I see we're just in time. You didn't think we left that door unlocked by accident, did you?
Uh-huh. I think he did. Look at his face. It's just like a human.
This mustn't happen.
It already has.
You must stop them. They'll ruin everything.
What is so important about that key?
The key is integral to the path of the One.
Why don't you just make another one?
Once it is used, it cannot be used again. They will bring about the end of everything.
We need to get that key. See if you can call Sparks from the roof.
I know I should take you to the Merovingian, but the thing is, he might just kill you. Other business to attend to. Until next time.
Hurry! You don't have much time.
In here.
Thank you.
I find you in Persephone's bedroom.
Turn my back for 1 second and you disappear into the mountains. What happened back there?
Sparks, I need your help.
And Ghost needs yours.
What?
He's in pretty bad shape, Captain. They're holding him somewhere in the lower levels, but for the life of me, I can't figure out how to get there from where you are. There's something wrong with that place. The architecture is all screwed.
Where's the last place you saw him before they took him to the lower levels?
The library.
Show yourself, coward!
I've been watching you. You're looking for your friend. But you will never find them.
Then you're gonna help me.
I can have this room full of my husband's men in a heartbeat if I wanted to. But that wouldn't serve either of us, would it?
What do you want?
A long time ago, I did not even know what that question meant. Now it is all I ever think about. I see that you care for your friend a great deal. If they were to die, you would feel such terrible pain. To be honest, I do enjoy the taste of tears. But there is something I enjoy so much more. You have it very deep inside you. Hidden, perhaps, from yourself. But I see it there, creating such heat.
Back off.
You're in love, are you not? If you want me to help you, all you must do is kiss me as though you were kissing them.
What?
If you kiss me as if you were kissing your true love, I'll tell you where your friend is.
How about I shoot you in your kneecaps instead?
You're not afraid to kiss a woman, are you?
You're not a woman. You're not even human.
It's just a little kiss. Or maybe you'd rather let your friend die.
Fine.
Oh, God, that was awful. I wish you had shot my kneecaps instead.
Okay, wait.
Don't waste my time. Your lover is a man. What's his name?
Jason.
No. No, it's not. But I'll bet Jason knows. Come with me.
This ends here.
Thank you.
Your keep today, mon ami. And as for them, bon appétit.
Idiot! Why'd you tell him about the key?
What was I supposed to say? That we let the keymaker out?
You nitwit. I had the whole situation under control.
He would have found out. He always does.
He would have never found out.
He would have deleted me.
That's not a bad idea.
I apologize. I could not foresee that our paths were not meant to cross yet. This key will free you from the labyrinth. Until we meet again.
No one leaves
without his permission.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
operator.
Is the exit clean?
As vestal as my bunghole.
I'll see you soon.
Captain.
After you.
This is Zion Control to the Logos. Gate 3 is standing down. Your path is cleared to Bay 2. Welcome home.
Thank you, Control. It's good to be home.
Damn good.
It's a full house.
No Neb.
If I was Morpheus, I wouldn't be in a hurry to get back here.
What do you think the commander will do?
I don't know, but I'm staying as far away from that as I can.
I need a moment with you.
I literally just walked in.
Please. I assume that you were present during this latest act of insubordination.
I was.
You were in charge of the recall. How could you let this happen?
What do you expect me to do, shoot him?
Yeah, you'd save me the trouble.
Jason, you can have my testimony at the debriefing.
I don't want your testimony.
What do you want?
Your help.
All right.
Tell me why. Why does he do it? Is it because of us?
No. It has nothing to do with you or me. Morpheus does what he believes he has to do.
Then I'll do what I have to.
You can't.
Why?
Because you need him.
The hell I do.
Jason, can you honestly tell me what went through your mind when you saw the tape from the Osiris? Exactly. I thought the same thing. Anybody from this city would. Every damn one of them. Except him. Morpheus believes we will win this war. He makes other people believe it too. And that's why you need him.
How about you? Do you need him?
All I need is a hot shower and something to eat that requires teeth.
Thank you for your candor, Captain.
Anytime, Commander.
Can I see you tonight? After the gathering?
Of course.
Is something wrong?
No, nothing. I'm just tired. I'll see you tonight.
All right.
Thank you for coming so quickly.
You have no need to thank me. I'm forever indebted to you.
It is now I who need your help.
Who the hell are you?
I am Seraph, guardian of the Oracle.
Is that right?
I can take you to her. But first, I must apologize.
For what?
For this. Truly know someone until you fight them. Come with me.
Only thing you knew about me is I was about to kick your ass.
Time has grown so short. The shadow has already begun to spread.
There's the one, no.
Look, Smith will suffice.
Will he succeed?
So many factors. Between here and there, there are so many choices and so much fear.
Niobe, I have something to tell you. There's a strategy to counterattack the machines using the ship's EMPs.
How many ships?
All of them. Except yours.
What?
I convinced the Council that the Logos was too small, the EMP too weak to have an impact.
That's not true.
Maybe, but it's done.
Jason, I am a captain, same as every captain.
No, you're not the same. You're the woman I love.
It's not right.
I'm sorry, but I had to. I couldn't let you go, Niobe. I just couldn't.
The truth is, the path of the one is made by the many.
Are there two among you that would answer such a call?
Each of us has our own steps to take, our own choices to make.
Captain Niobe of the Logos will answer the Counselor's call.
And if but one fails, all fail.
What? I told you, all we're gonna do is jack in, contact the Neb, find out what's happening, and jack out. Any questions? No? Good. Then move like you got a purpose.
Operator.
Link, this is Niobe. We've been sent to bring you in. I need to talk to Morpheus.
Believe me. Niobe, he needs you.
Where is he?
Just follow the sirens.
Let's go.
That agent's call spot.
This could be a problem.
Destroy them.
Thank you.
must return to the primary target,
the Exile. Morpheus is on the freeway just ahead of you. What's up, guys? Incoming. You heard her. Jack in, find the one, Jack out. End of story.
What happened?
It's Morpheus. He just called.
He says he needs your help. Can you imagine what that means? Our help. He's got Neo. Why does he need you? I I know you're both listening to me about as much as you're listening to this poll here, so I'll just tell you what I think. I think you just spent 8 or 9 lives getting out of there. And if you turn around and go right back in, I don't think you're just pushing your luck. I don't think you're crazy. I think you have a death wish, a major full-on Bronson. Since your lives obviously mean nothing to you, I ask you to try to think of something that does have meaning. Namely, my life.
Sparks, shut up.
Yeah, sure, why not?
It's your call, Captain.
Has there been any word from the Logos?
No, sir. No word from the Vigilant or the Nebuchadnezzar.
Damn it, Niobe. What are you doing?
Niobe, Ghost, thank you for coming. Forgive me my urgency, but as you know, time is always against us.
Bays 1 through 5, fully armed and loaded.
Good. We should be in position inside the hour.
Captain, can I ask you a question? What do you really think of this plan?
If we stay out of each other's EMP range, if the line holds, and if we're very, very lucky, I think we've got a chance. And most of the time, that's all you get.
The latest projections from seismic.
How long?
Less than 3 hours.
Take a detonator. Whoever gets to the core first, call Sparks. We blow this thing and then get the hell out of Dodge.
What could go wrong?
Right.
I guess we all gotta die sometime.
All I've ever asked from this world is that when it's my time, let it be for something, not of something.
Amen.
Base, this is Unit 13.
Go ahead, 13.
I'm looking at a breach in the perimeter fence, section 431.
Any indication on the number of intruders?
Yes.
Unit 13, please repeat all after yes. All units, we have intruder activity in and around the construction area.
you sense them? The place is infested.
More snipers?
This mission is suddenly looking very...
Listen, I'm gonna take the lead along that path to draw them out. You nail them as soon as they show themselves.
My pleasure.
We'll be right back. Intel spotted in the sector.
Get her now!
Can you find me specs on a chlorobromo methane gun?
My pleasure. Here it comes.
It looks like a grenade launcher.
But why is it in a nuclear power plant?
It's used for nuclear accidents where it's impossible to reach a fire with hoses or extinguishers. The gun fires a pressurized cartridge, which explodes, releasing CBM gas. It puts out fires by robbing them of oxygen. One side effect is it causes human lungs to fill with liquid, effectively drowning them.
Thanks.
Thank you.
We're in and ready to move. Got it. Go to the augmented radioactive waste area. Plant your first charge there. Head that way on this catwalk. It should lead you right to it. That area is locked down. I'm headed to the logistical control center to do some unlocking.
They're splitting up, sir. The man is still in the catwalk area above the turbines. He may be heading for the fuel storage rooms. I just lost the woman.
Send half our units to intercept him. I want all remaining exterior units brought inside.
The logistical control center is below you.
I'll call you once I'm inside.
One more thing. Radio chatter indicates you're going up against a crack anti-terror SWAT outfit.
Be careful.
Base, Sniper 1 in position.
Be advised that we have lost a female.
Roger.
Should be placed in the generator room.
Generator maintenance doors unlocked.
I'm in the generator area.
Find the generator marked number one. That's the primary. The others will auto shut down when this one blows.
This is Unit 13.
Wrap up the evac. Where's the damn bomb squad?
On their way, sir!
Hey, you got any grenades left?
I was saving this for a special occasion.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are you sure there's no other way? Okay, I'll give him the details. I climb up to the top of the reactor and get to the core.
Okay.
You stay up here and cover me. You also need to keep the control room clear.
Of course.
Once I'm there, you'll use these controls to open the core. I place my bomb inside the core casing, you drag up the control rods, and I get the hell out of there.
Direct exposure to the radiation.
I won't be in there for long.
That's suicide.
That casing is 3 feet of steel. It's got to be this way. If we fail, Neo fails. And that cannot happen at any cost.
Thank you.
Okay, Sparks, take me through it button by button. Here it is.
I can't believe it.
We did it.
Did what is the question?
What do you mean?
I mean, it didn't work. Whatever was supposed to happen didn't happen. Something's gone wrong.
What was that?
I think it was an EMP.
How?
No idea, but right now we can't reach 11-4-7.
Sir, we've just lost contact with the Icarus.
What?
And the Novalese. And the Caduceus.
How is that possible?
I don't understand it, sir, but the line is broken.
God damn it, what the hell is happening?
1 minute everything's fine, the next all hell breaks loose. Now there's no sign of Morpheus, Trinity, or Neo. Everyone's gone.
Well, then who's that?
I don't know.
We'll answer it.
Operator,
is this the Logos?
Maybe.
This is Captain Niobe of the Logos. Who is this?
My name is Seraph. I bring word from the Oracle. You must come at once.
The tea house is at the end of Wuping Avenue.
Got it.
Thank you for coming. The Oracle is waiting for you. I can take you to her. But before I do, let me first apologize.
For what?
For this. Again, I apologize, but these are difficult times, and it falls upon me to measure our heart's resolve. Come.
Niobe. Do I know you?
You know me, though you may not recognize me.
Are you telling me that you are the Oracle?
I know this won't be easy for any of you. Change never is. I wish the face you remember was the face I was still wearing. But that face is gone.
If you are the Oracle, tell me if I believe you are.
You don't right now, but you will.
Are you going to tell me something to make me believe you?
Come on, Niobe, you know I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I can't make you do anything.
At least you sound the same.
As I said, you may not recognize the face, but who and what I am beneath remains the same.
Can I ask what happened?
The Merovingian warned me that if I made a certain choice, it would cost me. He is, among other things, a man of his word.
What was the choice?
The same one you yourself will have to make. The choice to help Neo or not.
Then Neo is alive.
Yes. He touched the source and separated his mind from his body. Now he lies trapped in a place between your world and ours.
Can we free him?
Trinity can. But she will have to fight her way through hell to do it.
Can I help?
That's why I called. I cannot tell you what is going to happen. All I can do is hope that if you are given the chance, you will find the courage to do what you can.
You once told me you knew everything you needed to.
I do. I knew everything from the beginning of this path to the end. don't understand. Even I can't see beyond the end.
The end? Are you trying to tell me the world is going to end?
Yes. If we cannot save it, it will end.
You mean Neo?
I mean we. The path of the one is made by the many. I have a role to play, just as you have yours.
It is time.
You must go now.
Wait. I need more information. How will I know what to do?
There's an old Chinese proverb I've always liked. The heart never speaks, but you must listen to it to know. You'll know, Niobe. You always do.
I wish you luck and courage.
Thanks. Same to you.
Damn, not who I was hoping for. But perhaps you can help me find him.
You're an agent?
Oh, no, not anymore.
Then what are you?
Me? I suppose you could say I'm the alpha of your omega. I am the beginning of your end.
As soon as I found you. After you left the Oracles, you dropped off my scope.
Get me out of here, Sparks. Wherever I am, I've got agents right behind me.
I know. You better run. Get to the street and I can take you from there.
Thank you.
Yeah?
I'm trying to keep up, but I'm losing the plot. There's way too much weird shit going on around here, and nothing is going the way it's supposed to go. I mean, doors that go nowhere and everywhere, huh? Programs acting like humans, multiplying agents, and now, picnicking sentinels. They were gunning straight for us, and then all of a sudden, they just stopped.
Just out of EMP range.
What are they doing?
I don't know, but I got a feeling whatever happened to Soren, it's about to happen to us.
Sparks, I want the ship's guns online right now.
Oh, when? When will it end?
Online.
Maximum vector takeoff. Hold on. Tight. It is our only chance to outrun them.
But it's uncharted. I don't know what's down there.
We are about to find out. Thing down.
I've got a shot.
We'll be right back.
EMP. Armed and ready.
How long do we have?
8, 7.
We gotta wait until they're all in range.
5, 3, 2.
Come on.
1.
Steady, steady.
Shit now!
Punch it now!
Now!
What if they don't find us?
They will.
How do you know?
I just know.
What do you think will happen after that?
I don't know. But I got a feeling it's gonna be one hell of a ride.
In less than 12 hours, the machines will breach the dock wall. Oh no.
Jigs up, here they come.
Give me full power, full system.
Are we too late?
Mr. Anderson, welcome back.
It ends tonight.
He fights for us.
Well, it's nice to have something to look forward to.
Indeed it is.
Yeah.
see?